If there's one character in the Street Fighter universe that can be described as pure evil, it has to be M. Bison. Brainwashing, human experimentation, and remorseless murder, there's nothing this dictator won't do to fulfill his ambitions. M. Bison's V-Skill lets him catch fireballs out of the air. He can then absorb them to build meter or throw one back of his own. His V-Trigger, on the other hand, lets him combo his special moves into each other. It also makes them more ambiguous. M. Bison's most iconic move, the Psycho Crusher, is now only available as a critical art. In its place, the new Psycho Inferno works as a spacing tool that can be cancelled into both its V-Trigger and critical art for big damage.
Ultimate Psycho Crusher!
Put simply, M. Bison is the Street Fighter boss that everyone remembers. He may be sporting a few grey hairs with a walk speed that's best described as sluggish, but when he's on the offensive, he still hits like a runaway freight train.
M. Bison wins.